The best business advice I've ever received, always have an exit plan if the business doesn't go well. But also surround yourself by a good team of people. You're not a one-man band. You don't know everything very well. And if you employ different people that are better than you at other things that you know, it's always the best thing to do. Building the kitchen, for example, buy the equipment that you need straight away, because if you think that you're going to be able to deal with it now and make a bit of money and then spend a little bit more money later on, it's always going to cost so much more. And that's an argument I had with my wife many times. It is a lot of money, but if you spend the money at the beginning, I promise you, it will pay itself back. Do your due diligence, do your business plan, and just follow your passion and don't give up. The first few years is always hard, and then you go over the hump and it starts working again. So just go ahead.